Weina 22 channel remote excavator. Key function display of the remote control. Press both the left and right keys of the remote control upward. Move forward. Press both the left and right keys of the remote control downward. Move backward. Press the left key upward and press the right key downward. Turn left. Press the left key downward and press the right key upward. Turn right. Use the left joystick to manipulate the console for rotation horizontally. Use the upper and lower ones to rise or drop the main arm. Manipulate the joystick towards the top left with an angle of 45 degrees so that the main arm will rise and the console will turn left. Manipulate the joystick towards the top right with an angle of 45 degrees so that the main arm will rise, the console will turn right. Manipulate the joystick towards the bottom left with an angle of 45 degrees so that the main arm will drop and the console will turn left. Manipulate the joystick towards the bottom right with an angle of 45 degrees so that the main arm will drop and the console will turn right. Use the right joystick to rise or drop the bone vertically. Rise or drop the bucket horizontally. Manipulate the joystick towards the bottom right with an angle of 45 degrees. The bucket will rise and the bone will drop. Manipulate the joystick towards the bottom left with an angle of 45 degrees. The bucket will drop and the bone will drop too. Manipulate the joystick towards the top right with an angle of 45 degrees. The bone will rise and the bucket will rise too. Manipulate the joystick towards the top left with an angle of 45 degrees. The bone will rise and the bucket will drop. Open the left key of the remote control to turn off the sound effect. Open the right key to turn off the light. Weina 22 channel remote excavator.